You know those clean-cut, church-going young men who are model kids and good to their neighbors and quote the Bible and never do a wrong thing, and then one day, for whatever reason, they grab a rifle and go to a tower and pick off everyone in town? Okay, this is her, but sexually. She slept with Leo Brockman, never having been to bed with anyone before but her husband, and suddenly the genie was out of the bottle. She likes sleeping with Brockman, and she likes sleeping with Brockman's friends, Brockman's acquaintances, Brockman's acquaintances' acquaintances.